ready to clear your head? Whatever the Absolute tells me to. Don't worry, she loves you. I can tell. The Absolute will protect me. You don't stand a chance.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic. This one is a true soul parasite. It can enhance you. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how. You are not ready. That's all right. But try to overcome this resistance sooner rather than later. It will make things much easier for you.
You here to get branded too? Priestess reckons we should get marked up before the next raid. Make sure whoever we're sticking it to knows we're doing it for the Absolute.
You know, if that parasite isn't to your taste, I'd be happy to consume it in your stead. I don't relish the thought, but if you're going to just leave it sitting in your pack, well, one of us should try it. Excellent. I'll have a rummage around and help myself in my own good time. Thank you. Your generosity is appreciated.
Greetings, child. I've met few aside from goblins here.
You recognize the Scourge. This man is a follower of Leviatar, goddess of pain.
Ah. Are you also here to assist with the prisoner? I was invited to teach them some of my techniques. I live for pain and its intricacies, you see. But, alas, these goblins seem to thrive on the crude and primitive. Pain without purpose is a terrible thing. Wouldn't you agree? You know the Maiden of Pain. How refreshing. But there is more to us than that. Yes, we worship her through pain, often our own, but it is an intimate and loving thing, one we offer up. If you would permit it, I can show you firsthand.
By all means, let us see what his skilled hand might get up to.
Pain is pain, dear one. It is above good and evil. But very well. You are clearly too closed-minded for the ways of Leviatar. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should return to my own worship. Well met, dear child. Would you enjoy some hands-on worship of Luvietta, Maiden of Pain? Oh, I have something exquisite in mind. Both Luvietta and I are interested in how you handle pain, dear one. And should you delight her, you will most assuredly receive her most gracious blessing. Trust me. Simply face the wall, and we can begin. Yes, this will do nicely. Now, steady your heart, and do not move. Now, steady your heart, and do not move. Now, steady your heart and do not move. Steady your heart and do not move.
You were seen stealing. Resolving this peacefully will require more caution than you displayed in getting caught. A show of contrition and property returned will suffice. This time.
Now, steady your heart and do not move. Steady your heart and do not move.
Indiscreet killing has earned you a new foe.
One by one.
Later. Take it slow. Bye.
steady your heart and do not.
Poor lad. I could give you peace, you know. But no. You gotta keep silent, don't you? Where do they flee to, you stubborn rat?
Please, stop!
Ah, here to see your friend, have ya? Come and join him if you like.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
We do all the work, and you get to finish him? Bah! Take him! Won't do you any good. He just screams. I should have sent him to Moonrise with the rest for all the good he's been. I want to watch that weird priest next door. Sounded like he was beating something up. Oh, yeah.
You're being arrested for thieving. Unless you can find a way to settle this here and now. You're free to go, this time. But next time, you won't be so lucky.
Please, please! Let me out! There's no reason for this! That's all I know. Please. Get me out of here. Somewhere underneath the temple, there's a hidden passage. Brian had instructions, but the goblins got him. They said they'd eat him. Please, please, these shackles. I don't want to die. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The lock clicks and opens.
Thank you. I better go before they catch us.
I should be able to make it to the Grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
I don't know. The boss didn't say.
He just said some wizard called Laroakan would reward us if we found it. That's all.
The Grove, to the east. They wanted to know where we came from. They'll kill everyone. Please, I need to warn them.
Don't go bothering my pigeon. He's mine. Peach. Keep him safe. Listen to him coo. Till I get hungry or some such. What's it to ya? Him? Nah. Then catch one on your own.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Yeah, of course. I didn't realize who you was.
Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly as if bitten.
Here's the key. Pigeon's all yours.
Look at this. I'm quite saved. A joy to see a familiar face in such a precarious setting. I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for eons. I intend to do just that. A trusty invisibility potion goes a long way in a place like this. We mustn't tarry, but I'd hate for our friendship to end here. Please, won't you meet me once we've both slipped the goblin yoke? Smashing! Soon, my friend. Soon we can share the flagon of something liquid and a tale of daring do. I'll slip away when the coast is clear. See you soon, my friend. I simply can't wait to pick your brain!
Do you think the dwarf is ready yet? I'm hungry.
Orders were to stand by here. No booze, no sneaking off.
Duh, you're... Watch your step down by the pens. Wargi's been getting fat on your kind lately.
Seen this mess? Flaming Fist Thuggo took a chunk out me arm last raid out. Fiercest thing about him was the wailing, till we put an end to it. Ain't none can stand against us now. Not with the Absolute in our corner. Those eyes. Again, do you want to become spider food? heading to see our new pet. It didn't seem easy, I'll give it that.
What are they delaying for? Can't we just swarm the forest?
Face the wall and let us begin, dear one. What path lies before me? Can you feel death's cold grip?
Let's cook with fire, baby. Got it.
To strike.
Don't get too close.
Give up. Not now. Got to press on.
quickly.
My turn.
Past this.
Forever, pal. Under their noses.
Taking a look. On the move.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Once a living bear is now a dead elf. You fear the worst. Could this be the Archdruid of the Emerald Grove? If there's any hope of finding a cure, it's not here. Not any longer.
getting out.
One can't always be a gentleman. Let's light them up.
Once a living bear is now a dead elf. You fear the worst. Could this be the Archdruid of the Emerald Grove? If there's any hope of finding a cure, it's not here. Not any longer. Useful.
ain't friends or foes to a warg, just food. Makes you think, doesn't it? Just having a bit of fun. We got them though, eh? And once the whelps start singing, we'll know who sent them.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. It seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. A crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
Still blocked, it should be easy enough to clear. Still blocked, it should be easy enough to clear. Still blocked, it should be easy enough to clear. Thank you. still blocked, but should be easy enough to clear. Still blocked, but should be easy enough to clear. Still blocked, but should be easy enough to clear.
Something good here, I hope.
What should I do?
Questions.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Or some more cunning.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Go from here. Shouldn't have made me your enemy. With haste.
Moving.
Unleash me. In striking distance.
Victory awaits.
Taking position.
This is gonna feel good.
Aye, aye.
Let's move. Still on my feet.
dark around here. Would be a terrible shame to lose you forever.
Yes. Do keep your wits, Shadowheart. Should a dagger suddenly slice your neck, we may never know who's to blame.
Just another crate.
That's curious.
Not a chance I'll fit in there. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Goblins are such vile little parasites.
Given your own nature, are you really the one to judge?
Looks empty. These fungal spores are everywhere.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. feels like you're warring with 10 people for the blade. But with another hard yank, the weapon slips free from the stone.